Hi there. So once again, I'm Annette Renteria, the executive director of the club, and I have here to my left Alexis Marshall, our youth development coordinator, and to my right Ernesto Delgado, our teen coordinator. Some of the things I would like to highlight is over the year, some of our accomplishments. Last summer, we did some outreach to NACO for our summer program, and we had quite a few participants from the NACO area attend our eight-week summer program. We had approximately 56 kids, so that was a big plus for us. Also, in September, we were awarded the 21st Century Grant, and that is a big partnership with the school district, Bisbee School District, Cochise College, U of A, and also Professional Youth Quest. And that grant goes specifically to teen programming. And so at the high school, there's going to be after-school tutoring taking place. And here at the club, we are doing our teen nights. Ernesto will elaborate and describe that program. And also, we are working on some college classes coming up with Cochise College and the U of A. This semester, we will be doing some one-day workshops. And next semester, we'll be doing some classes in the evening. So that's something really exciting taking place. We are very excited that this year we have accomplished doing a year-round teen program. At first, it started off real shaky. We only had about five teens attend. And we had, last night at the club, 56 teens attend for our Friday night. So it was a very packed Friday evening. Ernesto will also inform you on some of the fun things they've been doing. And that's something really exciting. We are on our summer program, and over the weekend they will be describing more about our summer program. It starts June 4th, goes through July 23rd, and it's an eight-week program, and it's $75 per child. We're going to start registrations this coming up week, and that breaks it down to $9.38 a week per child. This includes breakfast, lunch, transportation, three swim days a week, and a lot of other programs that staff plan. Now I'm going to turn it over to Alexis, and she would describe our youth program.
Hi. Like Annette said, I'm Alexis, and I'm the youth development coordinator. And I'm going to be talking about three different small group programs that we ran during the school year. One of them is Meth Smart, Healthy Habits, and Smart Girls. Meth Smart was ran by our youth development leader, Chelsea Huntsman, and this we did for the age groups 6 to 9 and 10 to 12. And this just taught the kids about the dangers of methamphetamines using fun, age-related activities. Healthy Habits was ran by our youth development leader, Christina Delgado. This program, Christina taught the kids how to eat healthy and live a healthy lifestyle. In this program, the children were able to make their own healthy snack for every meeting, and they were also participated in different exercise programs at the beginning of each session. The last program that I'm going to be talking about is Smart Girls. This was implemented in October by our youth development leader, Crystal Silva. This is a group that's only for girls, and it was for the age groups 8 to 10. Approximately 12 girls participated. And this program, it just teaches girls different things about peer pressure, how to eat right, how to have a positive body image, and how to create positive peer relations. We had 2 to 3 different guest speakers, and some of the guest speakers talked about hygiene and body image. Those are the three programs that I was going to talk about today, so now Ernesto Delgado can talk.
My name is Ernesto Delgado. I'm the team coordinator here at the Boys and Girls Club Bisbee. I've been with the Boys and Girls Club movement for 5 years now. I started in the summer of 2002. It's been really fun and an exciting experience. I recently got in charge of being the teen coordinator and starting the club's very first teen program. That started in September of 2006. It's December 6th. During the teen nights, we have a lot of fun activities going on here. It's just for teens, ages 13 through 18. We have the gym, the tech lab, our very brand new teen room, library, all kinds of stuff going on here. We have a certified teacher that comes in, Ms. Jo Thompson. She's a certified teacher. She does the digital art suite. At the digital art suites, the kids learn different art techniques on the computer. On Thursday, we did a silk screening with the t-shirts. We had a lot of teens in there. They were having a ball. It was a blast. In our brand new teen room, We have air hockey, arcade games, a flat screen TV, a soda bar, a snack bar. This is brand new. It barely opened up last month. The teens have had an awesome time in there. It's hard to kick them out at the end of the night. They never want to leave. Some of the other activities that go on here is basketball. A lot of the kids come in here and play basketball. We have the games room with the foosball and the pool tables. There's endless stuff to do here. There's only two staff that are supervising the kids. The teens come in and they're kicked back. They do whatever they want. We're basically just mentoring them. We're not looking over their shoulder and trying to see what they're getting into. At teen night, there's also a free teen dinner where the teens, last night it was pizza and carrot sticks. And this happens every Tuesday through Friday, and it's in the evening. And there's been a lot of teens coming, like Annette said. Yesterday there was 56 teens there. It was really, really awesome to see that much teens all at one place just hanging out, having a good time.
So with our after-school program, we do have two separate programs that run. We have the youth program for 6 to 12-year-olds, and that is on Mondays because the schools are out half days. It's from 12:30 to 5:30, and the teens come during that day too because there's no teen hours in the evening. And then Tuesday through Friday, it's 2:30 to 5:30 for the youth that are 6 to 12 years old. And with the teens, it's a Tuesday through Friday in the evenings. And this summer, it's Monday. Our summer program runs Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. The only day we will be closed is the 4th of July, so it's straight through. The children get 1 week off from our after-school program, break between our after-school program and our summer program. And then again, at the end of our summer program, there's 1 week that we are closed to put everything back in order after such a large program for our after-school program. And coming up today, you will see a couple of our club members. They will be singing, and some also are in the steel drum act that is going to be coming up following us. Some of the other accomplishments that we have been able to conquer this year also is this summer we will be doing our own breakfast and lunch program, and that's a big plus with us. Our kitchen is turning into a commercial grade kitchen, and we are going to be a certified site through the state. And right now we do serve an after-school snack for the children during both programs, youth and teen program, but we will be doing also our breakfast and lunch program during the summertime. Okay. Now I'd like to bring back our MCs, Larry and Suzanne.